Okay, look, we have a compass. You know what? We're gonna go home, we're gonna sleep, and then we're gonna go venture out. It's clay. Hold on. You mean to tell me I can make some bricks, dude? Hell yeah. You know that's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna make that hidey hole look fucking sexy, dude. Okay. Oh man. We already got some wheat going on here.
Is it almost nighttime? I thought it was. Ooh, shit.
All right. So we have stairs. We have rotten flesh. We have all kinds of garbage that we don't need. Time yet? If I'm going to. Okay, while I'm waiting, before we go out, we're gonna need clear inventory. We got a lot of clay. I'm thinking we got a lot of wood. We're gonna get a lot of wood too. So put a lot of that in the smelter while I'm gone. Gonna make a lot of bricks. 42 coal. Okay, put the copper in there, that in there. Take all this stuff with me. Cobblestone we can keep here. Do I take Cobby and Jacko with me, or do I just take Jacko? I think I'm just gonna take Jacko. Cobby, I value your life too much, okay? I do, I really do. Let me take some food with me too. We're pretty set. Take four iron with me. Maybe a little bit of cobblestone. Just a little bit. Just in case. Okay. I think this is gonna be a good adventure. Okay. Got a lot of bricks. Got a lot of bricks now, boy. Yeah, bitch. We need more. More. We need to head out. All right, Cobby. We'll be back soon. We are going to take an adventure to the jungle. Damn, my garden's looking beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Right, the jungle, I believe, was over this way. Where was it? Did I already lose it? It's not over there. Where was it? Is it on this side? I've already lost it. That's hilarious. Was it over here? Hold on. Yeah, that's definitely it over there, right? We're gonna take a gamble. We're gonna take a guess and say it's over that way. Trekking up the mountain. We've got Jacko with me. That's not Fudge Packer. Fudge Packer's back at the house, right? Yeah, Fudge Packer's over there. I don't know who you are. You're some common bitch. Going over to fucking Pandora over here. This is crazy. Who knows what we're gonna find over here, Jacko? Man. Get some of this wood. This will look pretty nice if we're making a little home somewhere. Man, this jungle is vast, dude. Just a couple of openings down here. Sheep everywhere. This is crazy. Oh, that looks spooky. I won't go down there. We're a long way from home, Jacko. We might have to stay in one of these trees for the night. What the hell? What is that? Is that bamboo? That is what that is. Okay. I see. Isn't there? Oh, yeah. Look at that. I remember these. You get cocoa beans. Right. What is that? What does that give us? What was that? Does that give us more? Oh, it just gives us more cocoa beans. Okay. All right. I see. Get some of this wood. Oh, man. I'm gonna make so many cookies. It's gonna be crazy. Is there anything else that's around here? Oh, shit. Man, I feel like Jake Sully over here. Climbing around, being a dickhead. Wow. Look at this. Look at all this around us. Come a long way, Jacko. Do you see it? Do you see it in the horizon? Do you see all these places that we could go? There's so many possibilities, Jacko. I don't know where to go. I don't even know where to start. We still got the hidey hole, but is that where we're destined to stay, dude? Do you think there's more out there for us? Yeah, man, I agree. Still, though, would be pretty cool, huh? Going to all these different worlds and these different biomes. Maybe staying in the same spot isn't what we're meant for. I don't know. I don't know. Okay, getting down is gonna be the fun part. Ow. Is there anything fun? What is that? Is it a bee? No, it's a parrot, dude. How do you tame parrots? Hold on. Wait a second. I need pumpkin seeds. Jacko. Jacko, I don't want to sacrifice you, man. I have pumpkin seeds back home. I want a parrot. Little parrot, do you mind if I barricade you in this tree? Hold on. Hold on, little dude. Okay, we're gonna okay, this is really funny. So we're gonna build a giant tower here because there are seeds. This is way too high. I'm gonna die. Shit. Is there a body of water? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I don't have any water in my bucket. Shit. Okay, we're gonna build down a little bit. Okay, do we have any torches? We can make torches.
Okay.
Oh, no. I've really done it to myself now. Oh, God. All right, well, I guess that's our tower for the parrot. But now me and Jacko are stuck out in the middle of nowhere. We need to make a quick little hidey hole. We're gonna make it right here. Yeah, this is perfect, actually. See, there are pumpkins on the other side. So, if we wait... Yeah, me and Jacko can wait in here till it's sunrise. And then we can get that parrot and we can have a new friend. It'll be great. Everyone will love it. Hey, do you want some chicken? I can see you have quite the appetite, Jacko. Pretty good, isn't it? So, Jacko, do you have any hobbies? Do you give up to anything in your downtime? Do you have a missus? Do you have a girlfriend? Do you have any kids? Fucking 18 kids? Jesus, your seeds must be fucking powerful, dude. Wow. You know, I had a wife once. Yeah, we were on our honeymoon, and Creeper turned her into hamburger meat on the side of the beach. Yeah, it was pretty great, honestly. Never had to sign any papers. It was actually quite easy. Yeah, no, it was quite something, you know? I couldn't get the guts out of my hair for about a week, but it was pretty good, honestly. Pretty impressive light show. They didn't have that in the brochure. I just realized I'm talking to a fucking pumpkin. This is so boring. Still not daytime yet? We need that parrot. You better not despawn. Goodness gracious. Oh, it's time, Jacko. Time to get out of here. Oh, God. I was wondering where Jacko went. He's on my fucking head. Get off of there. It's time to go get those pumpkins, which are just over there. Ow. If we can get a parrot, we'll be laughing. Okay. Should be a field of pumpkins over here, and then we can come back. We can get that parrot, and then we can head home. Because I don't think there's really anything else out here in the jungle. Am I going the right way? I think so. Did I? Okay, no. I think the pumpkins are over here, right? They better be. Did I miscalculate? I swear, there were pumpkins around here. This is where the fucking cows and stuff are, right? Am I losing my mind? Dude. Alright, well, I got pumpkins at home. I can just run back home, get those pumpkins, then we can be on our way. Hey, Fudge Packer. What are you doing? Oh, shit. Fudge? What's going on? Oh, God, did he fall down the hole? Fudge Packer, what are you doing? What are you doing in these holes, dude? I don't want you getting lost on me now. We gotta make sure you're protected. Wait. Oh, he's already escaped. Damn it. I was gonna put you in there. I was gonna keep you locked in, dude. Yeah, I'm looking at you. Just gonna give me the cold shoulder again? You fucking prick. You hear me? You're a dick. Look, hide under the tree for all I care. Sack of ass. Fuck. Can't stand that pig, you know? It's getting on my nerves. Hi, Cobby. Alright, we got some pumpkins here. We need to take all of them, though. We'll split them up evenly. We'll get 20 seeds. That should be enough. I need to hurry up and get back before he despawns. Eat a shitload of chicken. Or just all the chicken. Alright, let's go. We need to hurry. It's midday already. God dang, dude. Hurry. Oh, no. Oh, the worst part is I gotta try and find my stupid thing that I kept him in. The parrot is counting on us. We need to make it back to him. Out of my way. There's a parrot. He needs me. God, he could be anywhere. Oh, jeez. Oh, no, it's definitely over around here. Hold on. Where is it? Melons! Shit. They also said melon seeds were good. I also could use some watermelons. I didn't realize there were melons in here. Where is that? Dude, I lost it? I went in the complete opposite direction of the pumpkins, though, now that I notice. Let's go up here. Where... the fuck? Don't tell me I lost the parrot. Ow. Oh, this is dumb. God damn it. Ow! It's gotta be around here somewhere, right? I know he's here. He has to be here. I was looking out at all this stuff over here. Wait, where's the mountain? Because my hidey hole was near a mountain. Ah, for fuck's sakes. Oh, there it is! I found it. Okay, just to be safe. Just to be safe. We need to eat. Come on, Mr. Parrot. Counting on you. You're still in here. That's great news. I got some melon seeds for you, buddy. I got some melon seeds. Yes! We have a friend. Yes. This is good. Come on, you asshole. I have a friend. I have a friend. Look at the little dude. Look at him. What are we gonna call you? Oh man, what are we gonna call this guy? What does he look like? Hold on. Ooh, look at the little dude on my shoulder. Look at that. Oh yeah, I love him. I love him. Oh man, what are we gonna call him? God. You know what? Then we're gonna call him Abe. Come on, Abe. I'm going back home. Fuck this stupid jungle.